A capacitor of capacitance C is connected across an AC source of voltage V given by V is equal to V naught sine omega t. The displacement current between the plates of the capacitor would then be given by, we know that displacement current can be written as dQ divided by dt. And for capacitance, we know Q is equal to C into V. So if we differentiate Q with respect to t, Q, this is equal to C dV, as C is a constant, C dV by dT. So see, V is a V naught sin omega t. So differentiate V naught sin omega t. Differentiation of sin omega t is a cos omega t into omega. So dQ by dt, that is displacement current, is equal to omega C V naught cos of omega t. So option A is a correct one, right?